Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, as the title suggests, we are going to study and learn converse of Pythagoras theorem. Converse, iska meaning to sabko pata hai, converse matlab ulta. Given becomes to proof becomes given. Superb. We all know what is a Pythagoras theorem. Remember, I've taught you in previous video. There should be a right angle triangle. Then hypotenuse ka square is equal to side 1 square plus साइड टू स्क्वायर सुपर्ब. अब इसका कन्वर्स क्या होता है? सी फर्स्टली रिमेंबर वन वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. व्हेनेवर इन अ क्वेश्चन राइट एंगल इज गिवन टू अस यूज पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. व्हेनेवर यू नीड टू प्रूव दैट इन अ ट्राइंगल और इन अ क्वेश्चन यू नीड टू प्रूव एनी एंगल टू बी 90 डिग्री यूज कन्वर्स ऑफ पाइथागोरस. इट इज वेरी सिंपल. सी व्हेनेवर 90 इज गिवन पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. व्हेनेवर यू नीड टू प्रूव 90 डिग्री कन्वर्स ऑफ पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. फर्स्टली रिमेंबर दिस थिंग. Very good, superb. Now, since you need to prove angle to be 90 degree, that means in figure we will not draw 90 degree. In figure we always draw the given part. So let's have one normal triangle over here. If you observe, तो बोलोगे sir ये तो 90 degree के जैसा ही दिख रहा है. Very good, superb. हमको उसको 90 degree prove करना है. इसके लिए मैंने वैसा ही triangle बनाया. But if you observe, मैंने यहाँ पे 90 degree marking नहीं की है. Why? Because that we need to prove. So here in triangle ABC, if you observe here, the given part is the thing which is given in Pythagoras. Hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square. If this is true, if we can say this is true, then we say that angle B is equal to 90 degree. So now here in converse of Pythagoras, what you need to do is you need to check if hypotenuse ka square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square, then you can say that it is a right angle triangle. See, let me help you with one example. Suppose this hypotenuse is 5, this is 3 and this is 4. So if you observe hypotenuse ka square over here, this is just an example. So I will make a box and we are trying to solve this. We are trying to learn this with help of one example. So if you observe here, so we will firstly take hypotenuse. So hypotenuse is AC square, so it is 5 square, that comes out to be 25. Now the remaining two side ka square in addition, so it will be AB square plus BC square is equal to 3 square plus 4 square. 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, 16 plus 9 is 25. Again 25, that means we can say that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. अच्छा ये prove हो गया, that means you can say angle B is 90 degree. I hope everyone is clear with the help of example. So whenever hypotenuse plus square is equal to sum of side 1 square plus side 2 square, we say that this angle is 90 degree. Now you might think कि sir आपको कैसे समझा कि B ही 90 रहेगा? See, observe here. We all know that longest side is hypotenuse. So remember, in these three numbers, always consider the greatest number to be hypotenuse and उसके सामने वाला angle will be 90 degree. Remember that. Very important. I hope everyone is clear with converse of Pythagoras theorem. In coming video, we are going to study and learn proof of this theorem. Make sure, so for that, make sure that you subscribe the channel and press bell icon. Also like, share and comment on this video and share this video with all your friends. तब तक हम मिलते हैं next video में. Goodbye, take care. Bye bye.